with the fourth pick in the 2016 NFL Draft, the Dallas Cowboys select Ezekiel Elliot.
Wow. Wasn't a shocker. I had a feeling. Comment in the description below of what you think his career is going to be like in Dallas. You think he's going to have a long-term career or a short-term career, but I feel he might be the next Emmitt Smith with the Dallas Cowboys. So,